Here's an easy way to make a thumbnail image using a background eraser tool online, and it's free. You're going to go to the video where you want to take a still photo. Click on this little gear and go to the playback speed and slow it down to the lowest setting possible. If you're on your desktop computer, you just hit this little gear icon in the bottom of the video screen. Now it's going to play your video back on super slow-mo, and you're just going to take a screenshot. On a Mac, it is Shift-Command-4, and I believe on a PC, it's Alt-Print-Screen. Once you get those little crosshairs, just highlight the section of the video and hold it. Don't let go. So drag the crosshairs and then hold onto it in the lower right-hand corner like this. Let the video play. And when you get to the point where you're standing still, you're smiling, you're making a good gesture, let go of the crosshairs and it will take a screenshot of that point in the video. You can do this multiple times. I would probably take 10 different screenshots so that you can make sure you end up with a photo that you actually like. Now we go over to remove.bg, BG for background, I guess, and you're going to upload the screenshot that you just took. It shows you what it looked like before and what it will look like after it removes the entire background. If you're happy with it, you download it. And if you don't like it, you just upload a different photo. You could upload all of the photos that you just took, and now you'll have multiple images to use in your thumbnails. Now you simply go over to whichever program you use to create your thumbnails. In this example, I'm using Canva. You will open the template for your YouTube thumbnail, and you're going to upload the thumbnail image that you just took. If you are using the free version of Canva, it just goes in your library like this. But if you're using Canva Pro, you can have folders. And I have a folder called Thumbnail Photos. I upload all of my images into that specific folder, and that way it makes it much, much faster for me to find the thumbnail image that I just took. You simply choose the picture that you want to use, you drag it over onto your thumbnail, scoot it around, change the sizing, and then once you're done, you just download it and boom, now you've got a really great thumbnail image to use for your YouTube video.